Guys, you know how I've been telling you about, like, that Lego contest I'm gonna go to? So there's two winners per grade. I didn't win. And this is what I built. I hope you guys like it. There's a trash can right here. Right here. That character. It looks different, but I just put it on like this. And the roof has King Kong on top. Oh. And this. It looks a little bit different, but I bet if it looked like this, I would have got a place, but still, I don't think I would. Like, I just didn't like it. Oh no. The roof! The roof! No. Yeah, so. I just don't think they like mine. Oh my gosh, stop breaking. This breaks one more time, I swear. Don't make me. Oh my gosh, stop breaking. Even the gorilla took some damage. Since watching Mr. Beast, I forgot I was taking a video. Yeah, and then there's like this guy with the cat and this. It looks a lot different. I just kind of forgot what I was gonna build. Wait, what happened? Oh man, no. I have to put this piece back on. Okay, this is not all the way on, but that's okay. It doesn't always have to be perfect. Yep. So there's like fire, and there's like a colorful building. One of the high schoolers there said, man, he's using bright colors. And there's a person right here. But it looked a lot different. When I was practicing, it looked different, as you could tell. And when I built it at the place, it looked different. And now it looks a lot better than all the two other times that I built it. I added this thing and that, and I added this right here, but it was falling off the building. And then the trash can I added, yeah, it wouldn't do anything to the boat, like it wouldn't. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys about that. I got really sad that I didn't get 50 bucks. No, they literally gave you a Lego set and $50. Yeah. guys could share my video, if you could press that subscribe button and like, and get that, press that share button. Comment down below if you like Legos. Have you built a Lego thing like this? Next year, it's happening in 2025. They do it like every year. 2025, the next year. So next year in 2025. I know what I'm gonna build. I'm gonna build a dragon. Inside of like a cave thing. And there's gonna be like concrete ground. And I didn't know they're my parents, or I didn't know that it had to be 4x4. I didn't know. Yeah, but I was gonna build that jungle looking thing, but then my stepdad showed me something else. Like this to build. Oh no. Oh no. Stop it. I hate that. Shut up, Mr. Beast. No. Ah, fine, how about it like that? Yeah, that would cheer my day up if you look at that. And subscribe. And it's a lot smoother than the other times I built. It's just that this one thing that's from one block piece, and this thing, I don't want to do it. They just didn't like my build. I think I'm stupid. But I liked it. At least I had one.